How's it going? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank side of the last part. In the last episode, we completed the final challenge on Metallus. In this episode, we're going to be flying to Quadrona, which is where we're going to head to. So we need to fly our way there. We need to go find Auto Destruct. Land. Oh, Slim's here. We can buy. Aftershock. And lock on. I don't think we can afford anything else. No. See, there's not many more weapons we can actually buy that will actually help us. We just need to head that way. Probably do a button for shield. As long as we get taken out instantly. We can break these boxes. Move through the box. Come on, come on. Oh, we can leave straight back through the door as well. To recover ammo. We'll just this. I think we'll buy the upgraded version of the Titan Electro Rocket. So it should do more damage now. Does reduce what money we have. I think we missed the jump. And over here. We can skate straight through. That will pick up some ammo, pick up some money. He nearly got fully upgraded. It's so much XP. The repulsor field. Continue point. Need the swing shot. Oh. Oh, a lot. We don't have much in the way of health. Might just have to go back to the laser. Just firing and dodging. To grab that so we can fire a rocket, which gets rid of it. We can break the boxes, break the ammo thing as well. Break boxes on both sides. Oh, the really annoying jump sequence. We've got to jump to the top of this thing. Yeah, okay, this was gonna get really annoying. No, messed up. Didn't record that level either. I jumped over it. This bit is really quite tricky. Because at times it doesn't want to. Times it doesn't want to jump backwards. Prison, there is a continue point. No, I made that was kind of silly for me. Yeah. Can I probably just? No, I didn't mean to jump like that. Okay, but I think we have to jump up normally. I can't know if we can like helipad up, like up a level. Mistimed that as well, which sends us all the way down. Really difficult to time. Timing is what this is. So then you can jump, land on it, and then jump again. And then when you don't jump, it's... Because he doesn't jump against the wall. You've got to try and jump it against the thing that travels down. Which makes this bit really difficult. Especially when your person does it, when you do it and then it's like you misclick it and he doesn't jump. Ooh, that's close. I'm gonna jump then. No, let's go back. No. I don't have to go all the way back into the ball again. No. You just didn't jump. Instead of landing on it, he's just... No, he just didn't jump. No, I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna try and... Oh, he didn't even... Okay, we got it. Yeah, jump away. I just made a mistake then. Oh, he didn't jump. I still thought we didn't make it then. Continue point though. Positives. Okay, using the shot rocket with the after effect is so helpful. In quite a bit, we can then recover some of it through the MMO boxes. I think we can jump back up and get back to this. Yeah. And then we need to go to the next ground lock. Jumping over the things. Jump too early. Nope. I missed it. So I had to press jump once too many times. That was really close. Okay, they just instantly dropped that shield. Just need to make sure we just don't get hit. Because they're only using the Lancer, we can just bounce around from behind the thing. We just need to make sure we land our hits. You can then just land on this button. There's so many of them. I think what we're gonna do is we're just gonna run to this continue point. Because they won't actually, they don't progress any further than that. We'll get max ammo. Let's head this way. There's also a destruct. I think it's a prison is a three stage thing. It's you start off with a survival thing. Oh, you gotta survive for 3 minutes. Need to make sure we survive. So I was picking up ammo boxes. All about avoiding the right in the right ways. Just avoiding and then making sure you pick up the ammo. Because if they can't hit me, they can't defeat me, they can't kill me. Oh, that really did weaken the shield then. It's run around. Run home, run to the ammo box, pick it up, and then I think now it's just going to be all about survival and picking up ammo boxes if we can find them. Oh, need to run. Because we've got it as a Titan shield, it will zap enemies if they get too close. Okay, I think we know that. 13 more seconds. No, it's just, no, I think no, it's just run, so run and hide. Make sure it don't. Okay, so we've done the first bit. And now we gotta run. Like one. There we go. Then we can go find him as Clank. That didn't go well. Get him trapped in a corner. Get him trapped in the corner, so I'm gonna. There we go. And now we're looking to make where the actual final fight is. I think we'll do the final fight next episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!